So the Molecular Diagnostics Laboratory is part of the National Institute for Digital Transformation. One of the most powerful things about the National Institutes at WSU, at Wichita State University, is that they support applied learning for students in real-world, real-time, market-driven opportunities to change our regional economy.
And I think this is a great opportunity for Wichita State to help the community. And the part I'm involved in is really the electronic part of it with the SCC Soft. It's the same lab information system that the Mayo Clinic uses and via Christie, Ascension. And the main goal here is to be paperless and to turn the results around within 24 hours.
We have specimens that are going to be outgoing and incoming. The incoming specimens are ones that have already been used, and they are going to be processed for COVID-19. The outgoing specimens will be the kits that are being used by the companies and the community and the physician groups that need them.
The Wichita State University Molecular Diagnostics Laboratory is one of the first laboratories in our National Institute for Digital Transformation initiative. Really, this initiative is all about transforming business using digital methods, and that's exactly what we're doing here at the Diagnostics Lab.
This new molecular diagnostic lab is yet another example of the forward-thinking initiatives that make our research universities such an important part of our pandemic response and a true testament to what we can be accomplished when we foster partnerships among our state, our universities, our local units of government, and the private sector. My administration is committed to continue growing these partnerships. Our colleges and universities are the engines of innovation that create jobs, promote economic development, and cultivate the healthy and productive workforce we need to compete nationally and globally. ¶¶